Hi children, very good morning. Welcome to our EVS class. Let's continue our third lesson, keeping safe. In the last class, we learned the safety rules to follow on the road and while traveling in the bus. Do you remember? Okay. Today, let's learn the safety rules to follow in the playground and in the classroom. It's human nature to not want to be told what to do. However, when we begin to understand the reasons behind the safety procedures that are in place, it helps us to recognize that these rules are always designed with one intention in mind, to keep ourselves and others as safe as possible. All these rules exits to establish order, responsibility and sense of stability in our day-to-day lives. Understood. Then children, are you ready to learn some rules to follow in your classroom and in the playground? Okay. I know you all like to play. A healthy way of playing is good for our health and you will be very energetic and safe also. Playgrounds are relaxing places. They help you to develop your physical and mental abilities. But you should take some safety measures to keep yourself and your friends safe in the playground. Let's see what all are they. Safety in the playground. Here is rule number one. While playing, always follow the rules of the game. Don't play rough games. Then, children, why should we follow the game rules? Yes, children, it gives you the chances to play the games in a healthy way. No more fights, no more troubles. Children, please don't play rough games. Rough games means risk-taking games like fighting, chasing, kicking and boxing, wrestling, etc. Okay. Proper supervision of elders is must for these kinds of games. And then rule number two. While playing at the swings, merry-go-round or the zizu, don't push others. Just wait for your turn. If you push, the other person may lose balance and get injured. Otherwise, this type of games are very good. Actually, the games are the best method to learn patience. Use it and develop it, okay? Be safe and enjoy with your friends. Children, don't forget to keep your playground clean. It's very important. If you throw fruit peels or plastic bags here and there, what will happen? You might slip on them while playing. Then you will get injured. So, always keep your playground neat and clean. Okay, then next is our safety in the classroom. In our childhood days, we are always spending our most of the time in schools, don't you? Then though, you are told not to run, not to fight, etc. I know sometimes you won't like these kinds of advices, but don't forget these advices are for your safety. Children, let's follow these rules in our school premises, then you will be very safe always. Okay. First, rule number one, never push anybody or throw things at anyone, even in fun. Okay. And rule number two, do not jump on the desk or run around in the class. You may fall down and hurt yourself. Rule number three, always sharpen your pencil with a sharpener. Never use a blade to sharpen your pencil. Rule number four, never run on stairs. Then what to do? Please form a line while walking on stairs. If your friends are doing such kinds of things, please warn them. It's your duty. Tell them to walk in line. Then rule number five, do not hang or swing on windows. If you do all these things in a better way, it will keep you safe also. If you practice these safety measures in a positive way, you will go a long way in leading a happy and thriving life now that you are excited about classroom safety rules, don't you? It's time to spread that excitement throughout your life. Then children, see you again in our next class. Till then, be safe and study well. Thank you, children.